There is no easy way to say that loss is going to go away. A loss isn't going away. You have to use it. It eats at us. It makes us, we as coaches feel awful. We as players feel awful. We as an organization feel awful, just like the fans do. There's no problem with that. I understand that. But what you got to do is take those adverse moments and learn from them and learn what that feels like and need to be the ingredients that help in your development as a player, as a coach, and everything you do. And the fundamentals, but just, I know that sounds crazy, but it's that you get outcome-oriented instead of process-oriented in the biggest moments. Because you want to win. You say, man, I want this. I want to do it so hard. Then all of a sudden, sometimes you forget one little fundamental that lets a guy beat you in a block or get open on you or jam you at the line of scrimmage or you look at the wrong thing as a quarterback just for a second. What you got to think of is get them to understand how to think of the fundamental things in those big, big key moments. And we keep putting those situations out there. We've had those moments where we haven't had the critical plays at the critical moments. I mean, on offense or defense, you know what I'm saying? And that's the thing that where I see us, the biggest things we have to improve. Is understanding those, like you said, 3 or 4 or 5 plays away, making those. Because for the 7 years we've been here, we've made those plays. We have made them, and why we're not making them, and understanding how to get those kids to think the right way. Offense, defense, but we have a good and bad, I say the good, bad tape. You know what I'm saying? These are things we did good. This is why, and you show them why when you did this right and you did this, you had success. When you had failures, and this is why you did it. Then we have effort tapes. If it's poor effort, bad effort, good effort. You know what I mean? These are, and when you want to, as I say, they say, well, you like him better than me. You know what I do? I'll go pull out 4 plays and I'll show that guy running around. No, I don't like him. I respect him. But from what he's doing, I respect his knowledge of what he does and how he plays and how hard he plays. One, they're versed to a lot of blitzes, a lot of different fronts. Landry is a beast on the end. He can rush the passer. He can play the run. The other end, Allen, too, is now if you look at their stats, I've never seen a defensive end leading him in tackles. And then he's one sack behind Landry, and he's tied for him in tackles for loss, too, because I know everybody spends a lot of time on Landry, but they got a lot of other players.